You're getting a great opportunity today. I'm super excited. You should be too. To not only show everybody else and everybody else we're going to play, but ourselves and our fans, what we're thinking about.
Fresh! This is pretty neat, isn't it? This is pretty neat. Get your first flyer football game. You know what? Who has their first flyer football game? Southeast Missouri State! It's their first time in flyer football. After a pre-game warm-up, I can feel the confidence, not the cockiness, but the confidence. This is going to be a great day for me. And when I like this, I always like this. When we get a first-time opponent in this stadium. First time to expose them about flyer football. They're getting a lesson today, aren't they? They're going to get a lesson. Let's go out and show them what flyer football is all about. Let's go, Missouri!
Stops, throws, it's complete.
Got it.
Oh,
bingo,
it's intercepted.
Bingo.
It is intercepted.
Yep.
Plenty of time. Hoskin up in the middle. It's picked off. Andrew Lutjens gets the interception. 46 seconds left to play. It's 25-23. Dayton in front. Southeast Missouri's going to go for two in the top.
Rolling that way. Hoskins rolling. Stops, looks, throws. It's broken up. It was intercepted.
Bingo!
Jack Crane intercepted.
Bingo!
Jack Crane with the interception to seal a Dayton win.
Some handshakes and a 25-23 win. The Flyers come out on top over Southeast Missouri. A big win for Rick Chamberlain's team.